David Macklin. Tonight's episode, Deadly Heritage.
What I'm saying is, that woman's trying to buy you off.
Well, that was the general idea, wasn't it? I mean, you told me to get to her, to throw a scare in her.
I said, boy, you got a sick wife here. You got to take care of one way or the other.
Martin, your father was a millionaire. It's your birthright we're talking about.
Hey, maybe we ought to just speak up and tell me just what we're talking about.
Well, we are talking about that woman making you her heir. You should tell her to do that. Tell her you want to be in her will, or you're going to walk out.
Major, it wouldn't take much more shoving around by anybody to get me to walk out on this whole thing.
Martin, you've got to start making some sense, boy. A woman wants a family life. Why is she entitled to it unless she's willing to make you part of the family? Does that make sense, don't it? Besides, what's the harm of it? You're not asking for any for millions of dollars till after she's dead. Don't need it anymore herself. See?
Martin, don't forget my bathing suit and the suntan oil and the umbrella and the beach chair. Maybe when I get well, we can go swimming again.
You bet. I'll go get that stuff now.
Martin, I'm so glad you agree with us.